We were talking about going on a cruise this year. I always thought they were for old people, but Mrs. Ed the Great. You planned any holidays, yeah?
What's happened to the business?
No patience, have you? You'd think if you learned one thing in here.
What are you doing with my club, Foxy?
Like I told you last time, if you want to sell me your half of the club, you can stop worrying.